What's up, everybody? Thanks again for joining me. We're back for another episode of this Quarantine Marathon Shine Special. I'm on day number 4 of my shines and day number 15 of quarantine, so thanks for hanging in there with me. Yesterday we shined up a pair of my favorite, one of my first nice shoes. Beautiful pair of Ferragamo loafers. Had it for about 9 years. We're going to set these aside because I'm pretty much retiring this pair, so might as well make a little room for it there. All right, let's go ahead and get one of my new favorite shoes looking good again. This is the Magnanni Lucero, or Lucero, however you want to pronounce it. It came gray with kind of a smoky finish. I added a little light blue leather dye when I stripped it down one time. And it kind of took on these almost blue notes. Let's get them looking good. Now let's use a little neutral cream polish from the Medal d'Or line. It's going to hydrate them, condition them, keep them from drying out and cracking. Thank you. Let's let those creams soak in and come back and buff it out. All right, let's buff these puppies out. Just by using that Medaille d'Or neutral cream, we're able to bring back those beautiful notes that are hidden in that patina. You know, Magnanni likes to do those beautiful patinas. Sometimes I like to add my own little flair to it. Thank you. Now, instead of using black leather dye on the outsole, I'm going to use a little light blue leather dye from Angelus. Not too bad. Now it's time to kick it up a notch with some mirror gloss. By heating it up with the body temperature of your fingers, you're able to melt the wax into a more manageable pliability, if that's a word. Somebody check that. Let's let that wax dry for a little bit and come back and buff it out to a nice high shine. Alright, we're back. I let those waxes dry for a bit and I found myself a new nylon. Check it out. So if you're not sleepy by now, hopefully this will help. Take a deep breath. Smell those waxes. And count back from 10 while I shine this shoe. How you feeling? Boy, that new nylon sure does make a difference, doesn't it? proper shoe care and storage, since you probably won't be wearing your nice shoes for the next month or so. Proper shoe trees, there's a right and a left. It's going to match the shape of your foot, so your foot's always a little bit more girthy on the inside. So if you imagine folding your thumb inwards, that would be your left shoe tree. See how it's a little bit fatter? It's kind of like your foot. So the left and the left shoe. Pretty simple. Imagine how many people get it wrong though. Not too bad. I always like to buckle my buckles. Keep them buckled up. That way those straps don't get bent the wrong way while they're in storage for a couple months. I always keep my shoes in the boxes that they came in. Putting the left one in first. Laying it down on the inside of the shoe. Pull that tissue across and let this one lay on top. Tucking it in. And let those puppies sleep for a little while. Thanks for joining me. Make sure to like and subscribe. And to remind you guys, for the month of April, if you subscribe to my channel, I'll go ahead and subscribe to yours as well. If you've already subscribed, write subscribed in the comment section below, and I'll go ahead and make sure to subscribe to your channel as well. Thank you. Stay shiny.